to each his own. Anyway, guys, I don't know if you're listening to it. Really? I'm not listening to it.
We're not listening to it. We can't listen to it.
So, about a pair of shoes. I'm coming, sweetie. About a pair of shoes the other day. I wore it once. Once. And it wasn't even that cheap. And look at the tip. So, now I'm here at my friend, Mr. James. Hi, Mr. James.
Hi,
see, I get your own shout out now.
Yeah.
We're not doing a request for him. So he's gonna fix me up so I can wear this tomorrow, okay? Right?
Yeah, so you can pick up window. You waiting for it?
Of course, I'm waiting for it.
It's for service.
Okay, how long you gonna take?
Depends, you know.
Maybe in this place, 8 degrees Avenue, Mandeville.
Yeah, wait, not tell him.
8 degrees. Avenue in Mandeville below the credit union bank.
And so before this, the thrift store.
What store?
One thrift store down there, so you know. Where them sell old clothes.
Yeah, before you reach it.
Yeah.
Mr. Dix, Mr. James, are the name?
Mm-hmm.
791-4755.
You're serious, man.
Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.